Ned picked up the grenade and boom! Blasted his arm clear off. We spent 3 hours looking for that damn arm, but it was never to be found. Some say it's still crawling around to this day.